The confrontation between modernity and semi-traditional Iranian society in the last two centuries resulted in the formation of Iranian modernity. The expression of Iranian Westernism in architecture has been quite different from Western architecture. The Iranian version has reflected the social and cultural upheavals of Iran rather than those of the West. Therefore, some theories and methodologies which seem appropriate for analyzing Western architecture during the 19th and 20th centuries are not applicable to the same period in Iran. In Iran, modernity has been superficially imported under different geopolitical and cultural conditions, while modernity in the West was firmly established. There have been two main reactions to the Western hegemony in Iran. One of them has been passive, allowing the Islamic Iranian style to be completely replaced with European modern or international styles. The second trend has been to interact with the Western tsunami. The study aims to answer these main questions: how Iranian architecture has interacted with the West during this period, and how Iranian society and government have affected this process of change. The corpus of historiographical literature in Islamic architecture in the Iran and pre-Islamic Persian architecture is quite considerable in quantity as well as in quality in comparison with the architectural studies about the last two centuries. Islam for almost 14 centuries, Iranian nationalism for nearly one century, and Westernism for the last two centuries have been the three major influential sociocultural forces upon Iranian architecture. Some recent studies fill the gap about the role of Iranian nationalism in architecture or about Islamic architecture in Iran, but the significant role of Westernism, through which new Iranian architecture has transformed since 1800, has yet to be established. This study will contribute to the literature about possible localized approaches of modern architecture in Iran. These approaches are likely to be applicable to similar conditions in other developing countries. To ensure a reasonable coverage of Western influence architecture in Iran, a number of buildings are analyzed as examples from two main periods, the Qajar period and the Pahlavi and Islamic Revolutionary period. These examples are three main different categories, namely the buildings commissioned by the private sector, by the government, and by the religio-cultural agencies. Thank you so much.